Hi, I'm Eric DiMano. Welcome back to Let's Play X-Men 2 Wolverine's Revenge. Cleared the barracks.
Spidey sense, but something's not right here.
You kinda do have a spidey sense, Logan. It's called your animal senses. There was a planned Spider-Man cameo for this game, but I never really had it. Oh my god! This is stupid! Are there mines? Oh my god, there are mines! I disagree. I have no interest in doing more fucking landmine shit. No! Oh my god! It's so hard to control! Getting annoyed, I don't like stealth sections in any situation. Stop controlling my camera! Only I get to control my camera. I didn't even touch that! Ugh! This isn't good gameplay! Who finds this shit fun? Can the mines not be everywhere, please? Thought I was done with this landmine bullshit. I hate this game when it does bullshit like this! Can you just not do landmines for the rest of the game, please? Oh! This is nonsense! I hate this! gives a shit? Let them die in the landmines. I know I should reload and try for the stealth kills, but there's nothing in this world that would make me intentionally do that again.
Port of call.
We gotta wait here if you charge. So yeah, not a huge fan of anything involving landmines. Anything involving sneaking, really. I like this costume. Not my favorite, but it's not bad. This game has, I think, is the best of the Wolverine game. The Wolverine games in terms of available costumes. Then it would be X-Men the official game, which gives you the street clothes, the classic costume, well, the street clothes, the comic costume, and the movie costume, but it, and it does it for the all three characters. And the worst, unfortunately, would be the best Wolverine game, X-Men Origins Wolverine. Because it's only just the same costume, the same classic-looking costume reskinned a bunch. Because they got the X-Force, the classic, and the brown, and the orange. Claws out to snap a man's throat.
I gotta get myself one of these.
This is stupid. I don't like doing this.
Bullshit! Total fucking bullshit! Won't let me exit the gun and then I died. You are a bastard, game.
That was not cool. That was fucking dickish of you. That was not fair. That was not fair. That was not fair at all. Fuck you. Fuck you. Seriously. Fuck you, game. Fuck you and your stealth bullshit. I hate stealth gameplay. It's never good. Do this shit.
I gotta get myself one of these.
Let me off the gun! Let me go! Please! Let me go! Don't want to be on the gun anymore! Help! Don't do this to me again! That's bullshit! That is fucking insanity! Why can't I get off the gun?
I gotta get myself one of these.
Hold it? Oh, thank you for not telling me that, asshole. Okay, yeah. Fuck turret sections in general. I don't like them. I'm gonna wait to heal, because we're no way we're taking on that without any HP. This too. I really hate it when the game takes control of the camera. It really bothers me. Okay, so that's not where we're supposed to go. So what are we supposed to fucking do? In the restricted area. Barracks. That's not it. That's not it. I really, really don't like this music. Really getting on my nerves.
Yeah.
take the helicopter? I guess not, okay. You shred the helicopter.
Immediately, that's not fair. That is not fair in any fucking way. I don't like having to stealth. It's not fun to me. I get how some people might like it, but it's not fun. I'm Wolverine. I shouldn't be this easy to kill. Fun game! Oh my god! Who designed this bullshit? Who thinks this is enjoyable? Who enjoys this kind of shit? Why is everything so goddamn hard? Why can everything kill me so goddamn easily? I thought I was fucking Wolverine. I didn't think I was fucking Cyclops over here. Okay? Fuck! We're so fucking squishy! Wolverine should not be this squishy! Why is this like this? Why is this bad? Why is this game bad? Why? Who decided this game needed to suck? Okay?
Got a plan. We'll lead him out here.
Thank you.
Then this level's still fucking bullshit! I hate stealth! There should be a big old warning in front of games with stealth that says, warning, don't play, it's a stealth game. Don't play this, it's stealth. Seriously, stealth sucks, don't play this. Why did we temporarily go Super Saiyan? My health back up, and these guys are gonna be fucking sorry they ever messed with me. Fucking messed with Wolverine. Ooh! Hate stealth! So much! Worst thing in games, besides your microtransactions, quick time events, and, well, the Wendigo boss fight. The grenades!
Reprogram the security guns for level 1? It'd be rude not to.
You love me. That's what you get fucking with me. Is that the level over fucking finally, please? Heh, Kirby, as in Jack Kirby. Got the access card, and more goons are coming to kill us. The level's still not over? How long is this bullshit? Okay, let's let ourselves calm down a bit. Then what the hell was our access key card even for? Everything's still locked. Oh yeah, the things outside, right.
All this? For me? I wasn't expecting a leaving party.
I'm not liking this at all. Yeah, it's cinematic and it looks cool, but it's not at all enjoyable to play. Get off of me!
Guess they beefed up security since I was here.
Well, yeah, they didn't have helicopters before, but you also didn't have pants before. Doors. And we're through. Again.
Take him down.
Am I supposed to thank you, or are you just a lousy shot?
Let's just say, it's not your time to die, yet.
You answer to someone else, don't you?
We all answer to a higher authority. Is that not so?
You're not quite human, are you?
You should talk.
Current strike level, 3. So this is circle, triangle, circle for these cool ones. Save. Okay. Let's keep going. Part 2, unfinished business. Is it part 2 where we get the new thing? Let's check, shall we? Disable security force field. Lovely. That's part 3 of this level where we get the we get a new costume. Back in. That one's pretty well. Wish I knew how to kill those guys. I wish those guys were killable. Seem like they are. Boom! Killing this guy.
Well, that's progress.
And now they got a
bad move.
Door console. Let's give it a shot. Using them and having them thrown at me. Both ways of that, it sucks. No, don't rage. Calm down, Logan. Calm it. Cool it, dude. He's still there. Lovely. Hiding in a box? Are we fighting Solid Snake right now? Up on this ninja. Ah. A very good ninja if you're that easy to stealth kill. Let's clear that other room and then call it a video. Exploring in here next time. Till then, I have been Merrick DeMantle. See you all next time. Ciao.
Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick DeMantle. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao.